New tonight, an arrest has been made in the murder investigation of a 63-year-old Blount County woman. Yesterday afternoon, sheriff's deputies were called to a home on Samples Road in Louisville, and when they got to the scene, they found the body of a woman. 25-year-old Zachary Justin Hayes was arrested for his connection to the murder and a burglary. He was arrested around 7 o'clock this evening.